Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board this Turkish Airlines flight. We would like to draw your attention to the safety information you need to follow during this flight. Please stow your hand luggage carefully in the overhead compartment. Oxygen masks will drop down automatically from the service unit above your seat. Pull the nearest mask immediately. Remove your protective medical mask and, if any, face shield. Place the oxygen mask over your face, covering your nose and mouth. Pull the straps to adjust it and breathe normally. Make sure your mask is well adjusted before helping others. Emergency exits are located on each side of the cabin, at the front, center, and rear. The exit signs will help you locate them. Take a moment now to locate your nearest sign, which may be behind you. In the event of an emergency evacuation, leave the aircraft following the exit signs and the illuminated path along the aisle. To ensure a quick evacuation, please leave behind all hand luggage, high heels, and sharp objects. You will find your life vest attached to your seat as shown. If needed, slip it over your head, attach the straps, and tighten it. When you reach the exit, inflate your life jacket by pulling the red toggles, or by blowing into the tube or tubes. The light will come on when in contact with water. The crew will provide life vests for infants. Please only put the life vest on your infant in an emergency situation and inflate it immediately. Exit doors are equipped with automatically inflating slides, which the crew will operate in case of an emergency. Before takeoff and landing, please make sure that your window blind is open, your tray table is closed, and your seat back is fully upright. Please stow your footrest, video screen, and headset. Thank you for your attention. For more details, please read the safety card in your seat pocket. Make sure you follow all signs and cabin crew instructions at all times. Enjoy your flight.